Check out this example of moth pollination, guys. This is an 8-spotted Forrester moth. It's a day flying moth, common throughout the southeast United States. And it is going to town on these wild cherry blooms, guys. And in doing so, is pollinating. So moths are great pollinators. And he's very unconcerned with the fact that I'm sitting right here with my camera. Look at that proboscis going to town. Pretty cool.